Relatively close voting, but Curry was the clear winner. Hard to argue with the season he had leading his team to 67 wins last year.